Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome to Quick Play. This time we're going to be taking a look at Wario World for the Nintendo GameCube. So let's just go ahead and hit start. Create file for in memory slot A, yes please. I don't know why it defaulted to no, but okay. Let's make a new game. Okay, let's go. Now I don't actually own this game. This is not my copy of the game. My dad actually has it, and he's letting me borrow it for this, but I'll get more into that in a second. Long ago, there was an evil black jewel that fed on the wishes of people, turning their desires into power. This dark jewel gave birth to many evil spirits who then tormented the good creatures of the world. Then, just when it seemed like the evil spirits would overrun the land, the spritelings of the sacred forest ensnared the black jewel and hid it away deep within their ancient ruins. But over time, these events were all forgotten, and one day, a greedy treasure hunter stole the jewel from the ruins. Is that Wario? What? Is this supposed to be Wario? Oh, I'm free at last, I'm chock full of power, turn all this stuff into spirits. I don't think that's Wario. Yeah, I don't think nope, that was a tentacle monster, that was not Wario. That's Wario, though. So yeah, like I was saying, I don't actually own this game. My dad actually has a pretty extensive GameCube game collection, so he's letting me borrow it for the sake of this video. So I may do more of that in the future, because he has a lot more GameCube games than I do, so it's probably going to be something I'm going to do. Oh no! Oh, maybe Wario did steal it. I guess he did, okay. Oh my god, his chin. He had like a triple chin. Okay, here we are then. Now, I have actually seen Game Grumps play this for a little bit. They did like 4 episodes. So I know for a fact, this is not the way you're supposed to go. I don't know why, but they put that chest right in front of you thinking you gotta go that way. But no, I believe you actually have to go this way. I think this is a world. This is the first world or something like that. So yeah. That's pretty much all I know about the game. I've never actually played it. I died. Okay. I died in the hub world. That's nice. I've never actually played the game before, so I don't really know what to expect controls-wise. I don't know, like, the premise of the game, the story or anything, so yep. To-do list. Whip the boss, grab red diamonds, get the heart fragments, nab gold statues, get back my stuff, find all the treasure. Okay. So, is that like a completion list? That's actually pretty neat how they put a little to-do list there. And we're falling again! Okay then. Excitement Central Greenhorn Forest. Okay. Why am I flashing? Okay, wait. That was weird. Maybe that's just a start of level thing. Hello? You a ladder? You look like a thing I can climb? There we go. I'll be honest, I'm gonna remember bits of this from Game Grumps, because of course they've done 4 episodes, so I've seen those 4 episodes. I don't remember it a whole lot, because it has been a little while since I actually watched it. What do I- Oh, I'm spinning him around! Bye! Okay. Oh, okay, R is ground pound, as expected. I feel like I have to put this on it. Oh, you can throw it, Wario! Great. That's a chest. Okay. You can't actually just place those down, it seems. Collect treasures to activate games for transfer to your Game Boy Advance. Is that gonna be like WarioWare stuff? I can see that being a thing. And I thought I was gonna die there. Okay. I like the dash jump. That's pretty neat. Oh, I can't do anything. He's doing this by himself. Oh, hello. Wario, hi, I've been waiting for you. I'm one of the spritelings of the forest. I have really bad news. That evil black jewel that you stole is sucking up all the negative greedy energy swirling around in your castle, and terrible things are starting to happen. Honest. If you want to survive, press the A button to jump and the B button to punch. Yep, I've been doing that, thanks. Also, press the B button to pick up and hurl KO'd monsters. Practice up, okay? Yeah, thanks for explaining the stuff that I figured out by myself. Okay. Do I go down here? I guess I go down here. It also didn't explain the dash. It didn't explain the dash jump or anything like that. Also, I realize I think I messed up and I actually have to jump across these platforms that you can't really see too well. Hello. Collect these to get heart fragments. That is a golden Wario head. Oh, hello, your enemies. What, does the ground pound do damage? It does, okay, interesting. Come on, spin him around. There you go. I don't know what use you have for spinning them around like that, but it's pretty cool, I guess. Okay, actually, what do the other buttons do? Okay, X and Y do nothing. L? Okay. Of course that's what L does. Why, what else would L do? Can I use that to attack enemies, or... Wait. What is that used for? Oh my god. Okay, so... Oh, you can just hit R to do a dash without... Okay, so I've been pressing and holding B to dash, meaning he's been doing a... he's been punching and then dashing. But apparently you can just... Oh, okay, apparently you can just hit R and he dashes right away. Okay. That makes a little more sense. I think that actually works a whole lot better. I'm just gonna ground pound these guys because one hit KO. Maybe not the bigger dude. That's gonna knock him down and then I can throw him around. Go! Wee! Okay, chest. Oh, garlic. Okay, I guess garlic's my health. Okay. I made a chest over here. A ring? Okay. I feel like they just kind of expect you to sort of... know what all of this stuff is. Okay, what is going on here? Wait. Do I just... What do I do? Nope, not that. Okay, I remember seeing the grumps do this and failing at it. Why is he not jumping? Hold on. Okay, is this pole just here to block me? Because I assume I don't have to knock that over. There we go. Okay, I just screwed that up a little bit. Do I knock you over? I don't believe that I do. Can I climb you? I can climb you. Maybe that's what I was supposed to do. That's probably what I was supposed to do. Okay, so I need to hit a yellow switch for that to work. In fact, is there anything down? Oh, there it is, the yellow switch. As I expected. Okay, what's in here? Money. Okay, sweet. Is this gonna give me a one-up? Nope, you just go past 99. Okay. Yeah, because I think you're just supposed to grab that pole, I guess. Yeah, like that. Okay. So that's gonna open up this chest. I imagine the levels have like collectibles and stuff. Okay, what is that? Collectibles in the vein of like star coins, I guess, in the 3D Mario games, and of course I would fall down there. Why would I not fall down there? No, you don't even have to do it that way. There's a perfectly good pole to grip onto, but whatever. Okay, jump. Jump. Why did he fall? Okay. I think he must have got to the top of the pole or something. Okay, let's try that one more time, Wario. Just do a little light jump. There you go. Don't go to the top. Just go down a bit. There you go. You got it, buddy. You got it. There you go. Oh, hello. You are enemies. Oh, Jesus. I didn't even notice he has a headbutt combo, but okay. Can I pick you up? There we go. And... Oh, wait. Look at the tornado counter in the top left. Does that actually account for anything? I think that might just be infinite, but okay. Oh, it's another one of you. Listen, eventually you're gonna have to deal with those stone doohickey, with the stone doohickey that sits on the goal. To get rid of it, you've gotta collect a certain number of red diamonds. Below every ground hatch is a sub-level that holds one. Jump and then press the R button to do a ground pound. You can crash through most hatches this way. For this area, you only need 3 diamonds. Okay. Is that what this is? That guy's made out of garlic. I guess we'll talk to him later. Oh, is this... Oh, Jesus. Okay, that's how you leave. That is how you leave. Okay, I'm gonna go... Just gonna go back down there real quick. Is this like a mini game area? C-stick... Oh, C-stick for the camera. Okay. I don't need to do that. I do my little 2D platforming section right here. There we go. Red diamond. You need these to meet the bosses. Okay. And then we just leave. Alright, what are you then? You're a little creepy. What the hell? Garlic. Don't you love garlic? Delicious garlic restores health. Listen, you big oaf. If you've got the courage to take me on, I guess it's okay to sell you garlic. I have full health, thanks. But I guess he's just... You have to... If you want to pay for health recovery. No free healthcare here. Okay. Why do I feel like... Oh, you can punch them all out. Wait. Is there any benefit to doing this, or is it just for money? I don't think there's actually a benefit to punching all of those out. Okay, let's just go back underground. Do another one of these platforming mini-games. That's definitely a platform. Bubsy, literally a platformer. Okay, get down. I need to stop talking about the grumps and quoting JonTron. Jesus. Okay, that wasn't too tough. C-stick camera for no apparent reason. There's probably gonna be hidden stuff somewhere that I'm missing. But, by the looks of things, these levels have a lot of stuff in them, a lot of collectibles and stuff, so it's pretty neat. I do like me some collectibles. What? That's a bunny. Okay, ground pound. Wait, what color was that? There's a green W down there, so I have to hit a green switch. Okay, all the friggin' coins that apparently you can't collect until they've done, like, falling out 100%. That was a little odd, but okay. You're a bunny. Are you gonna lead me to a green switch? No, you're gonna lead me to- Oh. Did I fell down, okay. Of course I fell down. I feel like maybe that's the way we're supposed to go, so I'm just gonna go talk to Mr. Dude over here. Okay, come on, Wario. Come on. Come on! Okay, I think you have to ground pound these. It's strange. Okay, you! What do you got for me? Wario, are you using the B button correctly? Yep, dash attack. Yep. Mega toss when doing- Yep, we did that already. Okay. Oh, he didn't even say you can use the R button to dash instead. Because that's such a better method of dashing. Okay, now we're going to pick you up. We're going to spin you around. Oh, never mind. I'm holding B. Ugh. Okay, so that's the mega toss he was talking about. Okay, gotcha. Another garlic guy. I guess we'll do this. I'm going to guess there's more than 3 red diamonds in every level. Oh, hello. Is there a... What is the... What is the goal here? Just to punch everything down? I guess. I didn't get anything from that one. Is the red diamond over here? Are you gonna... Wait, are you gonna tell me I was supposed to, like, ground pound through... Wait. I can't... I can just move the camera around. I don't think the... Oh, there's a platform up there! Can I, like, wall jump? Please tell me that's gonna respawn them. I don't know if Wario can wall jump. If he can, that would certainly make sense, because there is a platform up there, you see that, right? Or do I make stairs? I probably make stairs. How high can I jump? Okay. Jump to right there. Okay, this is what I gotta do. We're just gonna knock that many. There we go. And one more. Okay, can I now make that? Oh! No! Okay, I gotta do it one higher. One higher than that. Okay, Wario, please. There you go. Okay. We're figuring it out. We're gonna get there. We're gonna do this. Okay, we're just gonna knock you. Okay, one more. No! No, I screwed that up. Okay, we'll just go the other way. We'll just go this way. One more. Wait, no, hold on. Yeah, I gotta do that. Then I believe this. And then, there we go. Figured it out. Got some garlic and the red diamond. Not bad. Jeez, I thought you just had to punch everything down, but I guess not. Now, I'm gonna go right for a little bit. I imagine right is to the end of the level. But I saw a bunch of crap over to the left that I kind of want to check out. So, if this looks like it's leading me later into the level, which it does, I'm gonna go ahead and go back. And see what that stuff is over here that we missed. Because there was a considerable amount of stuff over here from what I could tell. Although it did just... Oh, hello. It did just kind of look like its own bit of the level. Don't fall again, Wario. I don't know if that was the way I was supposed to... I don't know if that was supposed to work that way, but that's what happened. Okay. Anything over here? Looking for a green switch still. Oh, hello. You are a thing. Jeez, where is this taking me? More enemies, okay. Deal with you guys real quick. Oh, there's a green switch, okay. I believe that's actually activated two things. I think there was two platforms where that would affect. Like, there was the one lower down, and then I think there's also one up here? Oh, no, there was one like, down here. Oh, that didn't do anything. I guess that activated the one that we saw previously. Unless it's, like, timed. We gotta make it... Oh, you disappeared, okay. Unless it's timed and we have to make it back there in a certain amount of time or something like that. Okay, pick him up. Throw him. Oh, jeez, there's a big guy. There's a freaking Triceratops. That one. Okay, honestly, I don't even care about that guy. Okay, move! We're going down here. So that activated this one. I'm gonna go ahead and do this first, and then we can drop back down and hit the other thing. Oh boy, okay. Is it just a case of doing that? Wait. Oh, do I have to, like, get into the middle? Okay. Oh! Did I break it? No, okay. Let's punch him out. I believe this is what I'm gonna just have to do, just punch everything. Yep, there's the red diamond! Okay. I'm kind of curious if there's anything else in here, though, so I'm gonna just punch stuff and figure it out. I don't remember seeing the grumps do this, if I'm perfectly honest with you. Maybe they gave up. Maybe they didn't do all of this stuff, but I certainly don't remember seeing this. Okay, punch you out. I don't think this is actually gonna do anything, but I kind of just want to see if I want to see what happens when you punch everything out. Yeah, you. This is gonna take a little while, but it's cool. We got the time. Okay, punch you. And you. Yeah, okay, we're gonna be here a little while. I would cut, but this is not a regular Let's Play episode. This is a quick play, so I don't want to cut anything out. At least right now. Okay, punch you, punch you. I think there's gonna be a lot on this. From this angle, maybe? Okay, punch you, punch you. There we go. There's a lot of friggin' X's to punch. This feels like it's going on way longer than it should've. Like, I imagined it being a little... Okay, Wario. I imagined it not taking as long as it is doing, but I guess it is going to take as long as it is doing. I don't think this is going to benefit us in any way other than getting us a bunch of coins, but... I'm almost done now, and I want to finish this. I want to finish punching out all of these blocks. Okay. You. 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 Oh, wait. Wait, come on, Wario. There you go. You. And then is it just a case of... Are they all facing this way? I believe they are. One, two. Okay. Yeah, that benefited us in absolutely no way whatsoever. I figured it was gonna be that way, but... I don't know. I wanted to see if I could be proven wrong. Okay, can you... I wanna punch you in the face. Come here. There we go. There we go. Oh, I can pick you up and fling you at your friend. Yeah! Okay. Now, if we drop back down, there we go, this green switch is still activated, and that's gonna get us whatever the hell that thing was. Okay, we can now move on. I don't even care about all of you dudes, and I haven't taken any damage, so I don't need to talk to Mr. Garlic over there. Come on, get Wario. There you go. Punch that. Oh, is this a bomb? That is a bomb. Throw it. There you go. Probably should have used that to destroy some enemies, but, I didn't. Whoops. Oh, that is a stone Wario head. What is the benefit of this? Oh my god, it exploded. Do I have to... Do I have to throw it at that blue W? That seems like a thing, maybe. Okay. Oh, I thought that I could grab you. Get up, Wario, get up. Okay, there you go. Okay, I am not doing any damage to this guy. I probably should buy some garlic. That seems like it would be a plan. Okay, nope. Okay. I could just hit that like that. Wasn't there a garlic guy over here? Yeah, give me some garlic. Thanks. You didn't do it. Wait. Oh, he throws it out. I thought it would just instantly heal me. Okay. So, I don't know where what that blue switch did. It still punched in. And why did you respawn? Come on. Ugh, that did not do anything. Can I even... There's no point in me even beating you guys up. Why am I doing that? Okay. Drop down. Geez, to say that we only require 3 red diamonds for this... Okay. To say that we only require 3 red diamonds for this, this level, this is... Oh my god, this is creepy. There's a lot of them here. That's what I'm trying to say. Okay, can we not fail here, Wario? Okay, there we go. Punch you. Get some garlic. Thank you. And that. So that garlic that I bought from Mr. Garlic, how much did it actually heal me? Was it just 1 or 2? Because I didn't notice. Okay, where is this blue panel that we hit that switch for? Because I don't want to finish the level until we... Oh, there it is. Okay. Some kind of crest, I guess. I don't think there's actually a benefit to killing all the enemies, if I'm honest. I think they're just there for, like, money and... That's about it, I think. Okay, you. Help me out. What do you got for me? Careful, Wario! All of the cliffs and deep chasm around here are really, really dangerous. If you fall, you'll land in Unithorn's lair. Scary. You lose coins as long as you're in Unithorn's lair, so if you fall in, you better hurry up and find an escape spring before you go broke. Okay, that does not sound like somewhere I want to go right now. So let's not fall down there. You punch that switch, Wario. Is that really all that was? Just punch a switch and you're done? Okay, I'm not complaining, but that seemed ridiculously easy compared to some of the other stuff we've done so far. Also, we're still in the first level. We've been in this video like 20 minutes and we're still in the first level. I mean, yeah, we watched like an opening cutscene, but that's about it. There was really nothing else. Oh, don't fall, Wario. Throw that at that. Throw him at his friend. Okay, beat you up, because I don't want you to... Oh my god, put me down! Because I don't want you to push me off. Okay. Okay, I gotta find that escape spring that they were talking about. That's a bomb. That's also a bomb. Oh, is that a spring? There we go. Okay, that's not too bad. It's just if you fall, you're gonna, like... Gonna lose all your money eventually. Okay, there we go. Hello. Hey, there's the goal, Wario. You found enough red diamonds, the stone... If you find enough red diamonds, the stone doohickey blocking the way will vanish. If not, the bye-bye balloons can take you back to the start point. Up ahead, the diamonds you need will appear more frequently. If you want to know how many you have, you can... Oh. Oh. But what is the... Oh, we've been collecting those gold things. We still have 2 red diamonds left to get, and 1 more gold thing. And we rescued all the little dudes. Is that the end? The balloon takes you back to the beginning. Okay, hold on. I can skip past here. Because there's this, which was a little bit further back, and we got the 1 more of these underground things. Okay, what do these do? Oh. Oh. Well, that didn't... Oh, wait, hold on. Wario, don't dash like that, dude. Did I do that right? Nope, okay. Oh, there we go, we can just move it over. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Get some more garlic for my needs. Okay. So we still need 1 more gold thing and 1 more... Well, I guess the gold thing's probably from that switch that I just pressed, that blue one. And I'm... Oh, wait. Oh, there's a purple switch right there. And then we still have another red diamond to get. Well, let's hit this. I think I hit that. Okay. There's nothing here. Okay, climb the ladder, Wario, and there's something over here to the right. Or not. Okay, I think I must be missing something. Oh. Oh, did I not... Is this a new area again? This is a new area again. Okay. Well, there's the last red diamond. I am at... Oh. Oh, and there's the gold thing. Okay, we got everything. I think. I believe we got everything, and those... Oh, wait, no! We activated 2 chests, so that must be the 2 question marks on the left there. We just gotta find the chests. Okay. That's interesting. I don't know exactly where they are, but... Well, I think I know where one of them is, but... Oh, my God. Oh, no! Okay. I also never found a use for this move. I don't know what that is. So we got this blue one, and then we also hit a purple one over here, so we still got a couple... Couple chests yet left to find before we finish this level. And you know me, I do 100%, so... You know what, this is probably just slow walking. I'm gonna just use it to slow walk. Just so we don't... So we don't die! Oh god, okay. Oh, that's a guy with a thing on his back. Okay, that's 1 more collectible. Oh, there's the other one. Oh, I almost died. Okay, is that everything? I believe that is everything. Okay, what was that thing... Oh, I can actually select these. Oh, Mark of a Fallen Boss. Okay, so we just gotta beat the boss and we'll be done. And 100% as well. Okay, so that's where you do the diamonds. Of course, we only required 3, but still. And then do we just go down here? Yes, we do. Okay. Hey, we got 100% on the first level, assuming we beat this boss. Oh, hello. What is this? I can't really adjust the camera too well, but okay. What the duel? Don't you punch me. Yeah, that's what I prefer, a more zoomed out camera. Okay, punch, punch, punch. And that wasn't sarcasm, I actually do prefer a more zoomed out camera. And go! There we go. We actually did damage to him. Sweet. Oh, God. Can I fall off? I imagine there is not invisible walls here, so I don't want to get too close to the edge. Punch, punch, punch. Oh. Excuse me. Okay, then. Stop. I am on fire. Punch, punch, punch. Oh, punch, punch, headbutt. Oh, my God. Okay, that did half of a heart of damage. Okay. Oh, there we go again. And... fire. Okay. Oh, do we just have to launch him off? Because I've been throwing him at that wall and it's been rebounding him off. Oh, he's dead. I was expecting it to be a three-hit thing, but okay. We did it. And it only took 25 minutes to beat one level. Wait, what is all of that? I don't know what all of that stuff is, but okay. Was that money? I don't know. There we go. And we got a golden Wario statue, okay. What is this? Oh, we got an oh, okay, so your health actually goes up. Interesting. Save the data, yes please. So we got everything in there? I believe we did, okay. Not bad, so is there only two levels in this world? Is that what this is? Are you world 1-2? I guess it's just the same stuff again. What else do we have? I mean, I guess the rest of the levels aren't open yet, but... okay, there's another one right there. Anything? Whoa, nothing back there. So is there just three per world? Because I guess if they take 25 minutes each, then that's... oh, I died. That's probably fair. And then there's... okay, that's world 2. Oh, I didn't even see the one above that before. There's 1, 2. There's 3. There's 4. And I guess, do we go here once we've done everything? More than likely. And what is this? Is this a save point? That is a save point, okay. Well, I think that is gonna go ahead and do it for this quick play. I'd actually been told that this game was pretty bad. Honestly, I quite enjoyed this. It's very different. Also, there's our Wario statue, okay. We're gonna get a Waluigi statue? I doubt that, but still. Yeah, I actually thoroughly enjoyed this quick play. I think the gameplay, yeah, it's very, it could probably get very repetitive, but at the same time, it's a 3D platformer, which is basically a Mario platformer, let's be real. It just has a little bit more combat to it, where you actually beat enemies up and there's a lot more collectibles, but I really enjoyed this, so I may consider let's playing this at some point if I were to play through the game beforehand, so I'm not just struggling to find everything, I guess, every time, so in every level. But yeah, that is going to go ahead and do it for this video, so I'd like to thank you all for watching. Make sure to leave a like on this video if you enjoyed, and let me know what you thought of it in the comments section below. Let me know if any of you have Wario World and what you think of it, because like I said, I actually thoroughly enjoyed this quick play. Can I make it up there? I can. Oh. I can. Did I go up here before? I don't know if I'm supposed to be up here. Okay, anyway. Once again, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys... then, yeah.